back at the second half. And a turnover. Comets in possession. Harrison, the travel. Comets, 49ers, 38. Number 12 rolls right off. Harrison. Harrison, nice pass. Comets having a hard start season, and looks like they're doing better. Vincent Shaw, new coach for the women's Comets basketball team. Goes out of bounds. 46 Comets. Daniels. The three-pointer. chin. Lewis picks up the foul. And a turnover. Looks like number 3, Mize, gets the steal. Number 22 for the 49ers, Ramsey, picks up the foul. Mize. First win, first one in. It's actually 47 to 44. Mize 1-4-2.
Run Yuba! Yuba! Yuba!
And Robinson with the block. And travel. Traps and stutter steps. Robinson. Number 12 for the 49ers. Gets the basket. Osborne. So the Comets are leading 49ers 46 with 5:35 left here in the third quarter. You're watching BayAreaSports.tv. Be sure to also tune in to Bay Area Online Sports Network at BAOSN.tv for live sports as well. Directors Jim Petromelli and Ala Taha there at BAOSN doing a great job directing video crews, their video productions. Daniels, and right off the rim.
23. Helper.
Robinson. Three. 49ers continues to stay on the heels of the Comets, trailing by one. Daniels, and gets the foul. And the 49ers take the lead. To the line for one. In for the Comets, Merriweather, and Daniels gets that one and one. Robinson.
Somebody got to be back. Somebody's got to stay back.
Ties it up, 51-51. A little too strong. Galley. Three-pointer, and the 49ers are in stride. Robinson gets the and one. 2:55 left here in the third quarter, and she gets it. Niners turn up the heat. Robinson blocks, 49ers, and looks like a foul was called, and let's take a look at that as she goes up. She might have just tapped her a little bit. Number 12, Osborne, up for two. Two for two, Osborne. Lopez misses the pass. Daniels and Galley. Osborne. And what looked like Merriweather was going up and just just kind of fakes out the pass. And here she goes up for, looks like she's about to lunge forward. And a timeout is called. The Yuba 49ers leading 58-56 with 1:35 left here in the third quarter.
You know how I do it, Coach. I don't care how good, you are. You got to go. Unbox it here.
Yeah, there you go.
Look at that.
Yeah, no,
man.
Take control of the quit it.
Get out of here. I'm sorry.
Galley. And no good.
She doesn't deserve to be on that damn bench. Wrong with the kids right now. Man, sorry, but get out of here.
Ties it up with the 49ers. And gets a three-point play. Osborne. In and out. And looks like the 49ers and the Comets are playing hardball. Neither one of these teams backing down. And an and one. Daniels. So we'll look at that replay. Oh, so the foul was Lopez picks up the foul, but falls on Osborne. Osborne sent to the line for two. Or for one. No, for two. That's right. And so it looks like the 49ers actually get a double play. Daniels picks up the three, and Osborne gets the foul shot, picking up 5 points. And that ends the third quarter.
ladies. Stay up, ladies. Let's go, let's go. Stay up. Don't quit out there. Let's go.
You're watching Bay Area Sports TV. Online games here at BayAreaSports.tv. The baseball season is coming up, and as a lot of you that have been watching Bay Area Sports TV, if we stream a lot of Contra Costa games. This is the last home game here at Contra Costa for basketball. But feel free to click on links there on the website or BAOSN to watch other live stream games. And Osborne drops it in, two. And the 49ers are taking off. And looks like Osborne, number 15, picks up the foul, Rico. The 49ers with an 8-point lead. Rico, 2-for-2. Weather doesn't quite get a handle on the pass. And Daniels squeezes herself in for the layup. Giving the 49ers a 10-point lead over the Comets. 8:17 left here in the fourth quarter. Lopez picks up the foul. Hey, hey, hey. Mize knocks it out of her hand, and they call it a foul. And let's look at the replay. Looks like she just... So, looks like maybe a trip and fall. But no matter, foul was called by the referee and jump ball is called. Harrison with the block. Number 10 for the Lewis. Sprague and no good. Foul, sending Lewis to the line for two. And Merriweather gets her hands into it. Foul is called. Daniels picks up the foul. Foul. And fouls Mize. Hey, 49ers having a 7-point lead, 72-65, 6:15 left here in the second half. It looks like there was a technical foul. So there's going to be Mize and Daniels getting foul shots.
I mean, the fact that they have the signature.
65, 49ers. Weather gets the steal and cashes in. Here in the fourth quarter.
Clean gate, clean gate.
Galley, and no good. Daniels. What a shot. Off the glass. Putting the 49ers at a 10-point lead, 77-67 over the Comets. 3:57 left here in the fourth quarter. Head coach Glenn Mayall having another good year with his team. For the Yuba 49ers. So it's the Comets' mission to close the gap. Harrison. Daniels gets tripped up.
Touchdown,
two for two for Daniels. Probably, I would guess, about 25 points and a foul and one. Santana Ramsey.
Don't quit on me out there, number three.
Osborne blocks the shot. Seconds left here in the fourth quarter. 49ers with a 14-point lead, 84 to 70 over the Comets.
About 30 on his last game. That's it. Let her go. 15 and came back. Don't foul.
All right. No shot.
Don't foul.